Hey guys, it's me again. Here's a little bonus feeding video. I had tacked this on to the end of feeding a few of my tarantulas. What we have here, baby boa constrictors. I think these are the boys in the front, feeding on frozen thawed. Mice. Here's another one. I bred these myself. They're salmon, het, sharp albino. You can see they're all pretty good eaters. I have three pairs left. Some of my favorite color patterns on these guys. Here's another boy. Yummy. Girls back here. I find it funny when people say that they can't get their snakes to eat frozen thawed. Never had a problem with pretty much any of these guys. Except for one. He's got a really nice pattern on him. He's a pain in the butt. I'll show you him last. Maybe he eats frozen thawed today for the first time. I'll just leave that there, and hopefully it will eat by the time we are finished watching these other guys eat. These guys have some really nice salmon oranges, pink oranges to them. This could take a while. little guys are nice. Sup, buddy? You eating? I'm trying to eat and I'm scaring you? I really like how this guy's got that shading almost like purple on its sides. These guys were born April 8th. They've been taking frozen thawed ever since then. They've already had their first shed. These are pretty cool snakes. I've already sold 5 of them. I just kept 4 pairs. 4 boys and 4 girls. They are for sale. $150 each, or $250 for 2
boy and a girl.
This guy's my favorite. I really like the coloring on him. Can't wait to see what he looks like when he's older. They're all about 16 inches, maybe 18 inches long. You can see everybody's feeding on frozen thawed mice.
This guy's almost got it licked.
This one's got some really, really thin saddles. I like the saddles on this one. I was told the dad, who was a sharp albino, came out of a Harlequin pastel litter, and I think the Harleys, that's what they're called. They've been around for a while. I'm not really too sure the phenotypical display that Harlequins have. But I do know that salmon boas have reduced melanin, black pigmentation, and bow tie
saddles on their back. This little guy's fixing it. Finish his.
There's the bow tie saddles.
I wonder what this little guy's doing underneath all the dirt. It's alright, buddy. You don't have to get feisty. Boa constrictor. Boa constrictor. Can you bite it? Hello. No, I don't want to bite it. Leave me alone. I just want to eat my food. Boa constrictor strike him. That was a pretty cool one. That girl's done. This little guy's done. Still eating.
Almost done. This one's just finishing up. Look at that nice orange down its side. These are really cool. One of my favorite morphs of boa constrictors. Just basic hypomelanistic salmon bloodline.
These are really, really cool. Okay, enough of that for now, and we'll see you guys next week when I feed them again. Hope you guys enjoyed. Oh, wait a minute, let's see if this guy ate the dead one. Nope, not yet. It'll be gone in a little while, I promise you.